Aubrey David Aubrey celebrating his birthday today. Yeah. How you feel being part of the Trinidad Tobago team for this game against New Zealand?
Well, I feel great. I thank God for the opportunity to be on the squad once again, and we're going to head to the New Zealand game. I think we are ready for it, and I'm just glad to be here, part of the team.
What do you feel about the team's chances against New Zealand?
Oh, we have a great chance against New Zealand right now. The guys are getting ready for the game, and we are looking very good. The team camaraderie is good, and we continue to build ahead of the game for Tuesday, and I think we have a great chance of winning the game.
Special one for Akeem Adams, a long-time teammate of yours. How you feel about that whole situation?
Yeah, I feel that we owe it to him. We owe this performance to him. We have to go out there and give a good show, you know. And we all know about this unfortunate incident, so I think all of us will go and play with him in our hearts and, you know, and represent him to the best of our ability.
What do you think about, what do you like to appeal to the country in terms of keeping him in their prayers?
Yeah, I just like the country to give full support to Akeem Adams. Everybody knows the situation. I just think that everybody should keep him in their prayers each and every day, because he's a soccer warrior and he's one of us. So I think that everybody should just have him in their mind and their heart.